Learning task 2, numbers 6 to 10 on page 27, grade 7. So we have sum and difference of binomials. So ito ang pinakamadali. So pero ang gagawin natin dito, i-square natin yung first term, minus, i-square natin yung last term, okay na yun. Answer natin dito is binomial, dito sa tatlong ito. First term, parehas. Second term, parehas. Ang kakaiba lang sa kanya, isang negative, isang positive siya. Kung pareho naging positive o pareho naging negative ito, yun ay square of binomial at pwede nating isulat nung may to the second power. Ito hindi maaari kasi magkaiba sila. Pero madali naman siya. Square ito, wala na mga 2-2. Square natin ng 4. 4 times 4, hindi times 2. 4 times 4 is 16. At ito ay laging minus. Bakit? Sapagkat negative times positive ay laging negative. Middle term, 0. So, kaya binomial ang sagot natin. Square natin itong 2. 2 times 2 is 4. X times X is X is squared. Oh, yun ang sagot. Mandali lang siya. Number 7, 3XY. Oh, 3XY din yung isa. ABC. Oh, ABC yung isa. Positive, negative. Okay. Pwedeng mauna yung positive na ito ang negative. Basta't magkaiba ang sign nila. Oh, square natin ng 3. 3 times 3, 9 letters. X times X, X squared. Y times Y, Y squared. Anong sign natin dito? Laging minus. Oh, square natin ito. A times A, A squared. B times B, B squared. And C times C is C squared. Yun ang sagot. X squared, X squared. Okay. 4Y squared, 4Y squared. Okay. Isang positive, isang negative. Okay, sum and difference. Square ito, x squared times x squared is x to the fourth. X squared times x squared, 2 plus 2 is 4. Kaya 4 ito. Okay, minus always. 4 times 4, 16. Y squared times y squared is 4. So this is our answer for number 8. Number 9, we have 2 plus binomial x minus 1 times 2 minus x minus 1 binomial. Ito yung first term. Yung second term is x minus 1 binomial siya. At ito yung second term. Yung plus natin nandito, yung minus. So, siya ay sum and difference binomial. So dito, medyo komplikado kasi i-square natin ito, i-square natin ito. Pag i-square natin ito, mangyayari yung square of binomial ito. So dapat alam ninyo ang shortcut ng square of binomial. Ito. Okay. So sulat muna natin nung may parenthesis. So yung una, in-square natin siya. Lagi. Tapos, laging minus ang sign. Tapos, square natin yung second term na ito. So, square din. Dito lang problema. Pero dito, kita nyo ito. Anong tsura nito? Yung numbers 1, 2, 3. Yung square of binomial ito. So, dapat alam pa rin ninyo yung square of binomial. So, ito, okay lang, 2 times 2 ay 4. Minus, okay, tatimes na natin ito sa kanyang sarili, x minus 1 times x minus 1, or yung shortcut. Minus, minus, naka-parenthesis, mag-o-open pa tayo pagkatapos nito. Square natin ito, x times x, x squared. ano ang sign ng middle term? Minus. So, minus. And then, itong dalawa ita times, saka 2, kalimutan. 1 times x is 1x times 2 is 2x. Yun middle term. Oh, ano yung last term? Always positive. Because negative times negative is positive. 1 times 1 ay 1. Ayos. Tapos mag-o-open na tayo. Negative 1, 4. O, bilang na lang. Ito at saka ito, isa. So, negative. Tapos, x squared. Ito at saka ito, dalawang negative. O, edi positive. O, wala na. 2x. Kupin, 2x. Ito at saka yun. Ina negative, isa. So, negative 1. Inalis natin yung parenthesis. So, unahin natin yung negative x squared plus 2x. Tapos, addin natin itong dalawa because they are like terms. 4 minus 1 is positive 3. So, yun ang answer natin sa number 9. Okay, number 10. x plus 2, y plus 1, positive, negative, sum and difference pa rin siya. Ito yung first term natin, ito yung second term. So, square natin ito, minus, square natin ito. So, ano itong dalawang ito? That is square of binomial. So, dalawang beses tayo mag-square of binomial. So, ito muna. Ang gagawin natin dito is squared. Tapos minus lagi. Tapos square din natin yung last term. Y plus 1 is squared. Okay. O, square of binomial tayo. Shortcut na tayo. Ito, x times x, x is squared. And then, plus 2 times x, 2x times 2, 4x, huwag kalimutang i-times ng 2, last, always positive, 2 times 2 is 4, minus, yan ang ilalagay sa parenthesis, tapos i-open natin mamaya, ito, okay lang kasi positive naman ang nasa kaliwa. Kahit ilagay natin siya sa parenthesis, okay lang. Hindi magbabago ang sign niya. So, y times y is squared. Sign is plus 1 times y. 1y times 2 is 2y. Plus 1 times 1 is 1. Yan, mag-open na tayo. Ito, kopya. X squared plus 4x plus 4. Itong dalawa. Magkaibang sign. Y squared. Itong dalawa. Magkaibang sign. Isa lang. Ang negative. 2y. Ito, tsaka yun. Magkaibang sign. Minus 1. Tapos, pagsamahin na natin muna yung may x squared. May squared. And then, minus y squared. Plus 4x. Minus 2y. Tapos, itong number na ito, like terms, 4 minus 1 is 3. So, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 na kasi kinumbay natin yung 4. And negative 1.